Meanwhile, back in Des Moines, one person was taken to the hospital after a shooting on the north side. Police were called to the scene shortly before 7 p.m. on Hickman Road, close to the MLK Parkway intersection. Police say a potential suspect was arrested but haven't released their name. They also took a gun from the scene. The shooting is still being investigated.